Sam, you know, our mind is very easy to be affected and our memory can be changed. Okay, I think you don't know. So I'm going to explain to you with this handkerchief and a deck of cards. Please have a check of this handkerchief.
Okay, no problem.
Yeah, and then we're going to fold it. With this rubber band, wrap it. Final check.
Okay,
then we're going to put it into this glass.
Yeah.
And then you can see all the cards here.
Okay.
And then when I riffle, say stop.
Stop.
Okay. So you're going to remember this card, okay? Remember it?
Yeah.
And I'm going to put it under this glass. Okay, these cards will not be used. So you have picked a card.
Yeah.
Do you remember that card in your mind, right?
Of course.
Do you remember this handkerchief? Give me your hand. Unfold it. Have a check.
Oh, shit.
84 hearts. Is this your card?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's your card. 8 hearts.
This?
And this one is not. Because you think you picked a card, but it's the card I let you to pick. In your memory, you just picked this card, but not this one. You just picked nothing here.